Hi everybody, I'm Henry Lee from blueheronarts.com. Tonight I'm going to do a large bamboo painting by commission of a YouTube viewer. This is a 4x8 feet large paper, and the actual size I'm going to finish is about 3x7. So I leave myself some room for cropping. I'm going to start. I loaded the brush with green and ink, and with a flat brush. Okay, now the host stock is done. I'm going to add a guest, a smaller one. I have to step on the paper. So this one is lighter and thinner. And you can add more guest. So these two form a guest group, if you will. And we can have one cross. And also you can add the knots. Okay, now I'm going to do the leaves. I'm going to do the leaves in cluster of 3 or 5 or groups. When the brush gets dry, I move slower. A lot more water to add more gray or dark gray and different variation of the tone, the ink. In Chinese painting, the ink represents color. The leaves behind is lighter. I'm keep adding more and more water so the ink becomes lighter now. To add more branches as you go. The young leaf shoots can go upward. You can create a contrast between density and sparsity by make the solid part, the dense part, more solid. I'm going to complete the picture with some more details. Now I'm using very light green gray to add more depths. It's kind of like a wash, but still in strokes of the leaves. So my plate is clean when I finish. That's the point to start. Okay, that's all for this picture.
Now I give the painting the final touch. The chop or seal. Press very hard. In this case, it's like a relief art. And next, another one I did for myself to celebrate my 50th birthday last year. It says, after 50s, and this one says half hundred, same thing. Now you can have a overall look. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.